Sorry about that. My game froze for a second and then the recording decided to save. So, welcome back. This is still, the Dark Souls enemy and Ironmancer part 11. The game didn't like me going through the elevator times, I suppose. Been saved. This is the path to the sorcerer that shoots at you. Then there's time in here. Is it just mine? Crescent. A little late for Crescent. Okay, this is where I was dropping down to, I believe. Tranquil walk of peace. I don't think this house is going to be useful. Okay, let's go back up. So this one. I'm actually curious what that means. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Finished the DLC. Just go back to kindle up my I just went for my life to regenerate. I need to see who you're fighting. Oh no. Eastern home, holy rug. Sewers. Weird. He spawns, but not again. What does he got? Transfer. Hey, like I said. to Dark Pass. Now I'm over here to go buy Artorias' soul. If it's still there. I think I screwed up and I think it's gone now. Is it time enough? I think I had souls. Or if I did, I didn't want to spend the souls. Now I have some souls. I'm gonna buy it if I can. And then play the person who wants Artorias' soul. You can drop a permanent coin that's unupgraded to the birds, as well as a coin. This might be the spawn for her if you have to get this soul and if you don't have the soul then she isn't here. Yeah, that's exactly it. Okay. I have not given
you this soul. You humans, always taking what you please. Then I shall do the same.
Now. have some auto? No. I didn't try anything there.
I suppose.
Yeah, I need stuff because I killed Artorias. He has Symbol of Avarice and Snickering Top Hat. And Goss Chest Piece. You're 15,000. For both. I will buy the Symbol.
Well, that is a shame. There'll be. Thank you. That was a fine trick. I have this funny feel.
Now I can also unlock another merchant. By doing this, there's the time answer. As long as he doesn't immediately just want to go down. Ah, there's the weaponsmith box. These guys. This one is the large tunnel. a large
You must help me.
I helped you.
I would have been a supper.
Okay, I need to return to pilot. Oh. No, I have to start. Okay, what is this? Drop down this path, or I can just go for the normal one. This one is just go for the well, I still want to do everything. Okay, let's drop down here. Thank you. Two chances of the birds.
Thank you. here.
Be sure that name is. Sometimes you can bug him out though. You gotta be careful. I don't believe I have anything right here. Gonna make sure I don't know. I'm sorry, I'm stuck up. Oh, I painted. Got. Oh, we did have some of those irons down there. I've got this silver pendant here. Oh, I'm so missing that. super powerful magic. Okay. Very terrifying. Oh, that's from the Duke's Archives. Please be the... Yes! I got it! I got the peculiar doll after fighting, Gaping. Yeah, that was the last thing. No. Gaping Dragon. Kind of funny too, because I remember him live. Has something to do with this. I can't remember it entirely because I only watched it from another player's thing. Yeah, he'll still burn the area down there. You have to go trigger him and talk to Goth before he turns into whatever else. It doesn't appear that I'm going to be able to finish it this time. The next time, I'll definitely finish the, this. I've got a couple of things I could do. Actually, no. Let's just go for it. You also got that?
So, all inside of his boss room. That's horrible.
Okay, it's right here.
Boss, yeah, I have my... Oh, yeah. By the way, I think you have a knack for it. I'll be pleased to help you.
Ah,
Yeah, what?
Sweet, thank you.
A flame from the Great Swamp. Now you're a fully-fledged pyromancer.
I'm kind of confused, but...
Well, let's get started, right?
That's a... Tau cut. Oh, my goodness. 75,000.
Pyromancy. Goodbye then.
Hey. I don't think he has anything, so there's no reason to kill him. Let's go there. We're going to upgrade the primate to flame so it can be dropped to the birds. Now doing this is not worth it. It gives you a red tent at slab, but it is totally not worth the amount of souls it takes to put into the fire to find to get a red slab, because I believe there's another one somewhere. After I talk to Quilana, I will go to the birds and turn in what's left. Now there's one more thing I won't probably get because the Eyesore Randomizer, we need it to be transposed, so there's a chance that the soul instead of you getting the lost soul be a weapon. So the likely chance of me getting that as a soul is probably pretty small. I'll turn in the sack, the ring, and just have my kid back. Recommend not to drop it because it that's all. You can't only get that one ring your entire career. Two items there, Spoon. No, it takes 24 decks. Time to claim. This is also not worth it. That was. It's a red chunk. Normally. See what I get. Stop if I were to grab the sack sooner. Or think of the other stuff.
You! Give me!
Let's hope my elevator is up and not down, because that means I'm gonna have to go through the rafters. I believe I already have the annex key, so that part will be pretty easy for me when I get to that point. go through. Thank you for watching. If you've been enjoying this, please like and subscribe, comment down below. My Let's Play is on Patreon, so if you want to go check that out, you can click the link down below. And thank you. And I'll see you probably for the next video. Next week will be the last. So I will see you then.